7th class, how are you all? I hope you are doing really good. Myself Deependra Singh, your mathematics teacher. I am going to discuss over here one property of the integers. That is distributive property of multiplication over addition and subtraction. Right? We are going to read it again. Distributive property of multiplication over addition and subtraction. So how we are performing that we are going to see. So if I talk about addition, right, distribution of multiplication over addition, that we are going to see first. So you can see over here B, C, they are getting added by plus sign, and now we have to distribute A inside the bracket, right? So this is how we can distribute A into B plus A into C, and they are correct or not, that we will see by the example. Means according to this property, A into B plus C, we can write like this. Means inside the bracket two element are there, and if any number multiplied outside, so I can distribute equally. Means I'll distribute A with B, I'll distribute A with C, and if there is no sign, it means by default there is into sign. If there is no sign, it means by default into sign is there. Okay, so let's see through the example whether this property, this statement is correct or not. So we have taken A as 5, B as 3, and C as 2. So we are going to check first LHS. LHS is nothing but A into B plus C. We are going to put the value A 5, B 3, C 2, and according to board mass rule, first we have to solve the bracket. So bracket is 3 plus 2, 5 will come, and 5 5 is 25. So we have solved LHS. Okay, one work is finished. Now we are going to see RHS, right hand side. Right hand side is nothing but A into B plus A into C. Again we are going to put the value, because same value we are going to consider in the second part also, right? So RHS will be 5 into 3 plus 5 into 2. So 5 2 is 10, 5 3 is 15. Again 15 plus 10 will come 25. So 25 RHS is coming, and LHS was also coming 25. So both are equal. It means this property is true, and you can apply anywhere. So this is the identity of integer only, distributive property of multiplication over addition and subtraction, right? I hope you are getting it. Let's see over the subtraction. Means B minus C, we are subtracting, and then we are distributing A over the B and C, and they are writing like AB minus AC. Means A, they have distributed according to the property A into B and A into C, and in between minus sign will come. Let's see through the example whether it is correct or not, because we have to verify now. Without verifying we cannot implement. That is why we are going to verify it, and it's very simple way to verify that. We take as example some numbers, and we'll put it, and we'll check it whether it is coming equal or not. It's very simple, right? So we are going to check it. So A is equal to 5, B is equal to 3, C is equal to 2. So the same numbers we have taken. We have taken a small number. You can take big number also if you wish, right? You have, because you all are at home only. You have lot of time, so you can check by the big number. So A I have taken 5, B I have taken 3, and C I have taken 2. We are going to check RHS. RHS means AB minus AC, right? We are going to put the value in the place of A 5, B 3, and A again 5, and C 2. 5 3 is 15, minus 10 it will come 5. So it's a calculation only you can perform, and you have to solve with me, right? When I'm solving any question, you have to also be active with your pen and copy. Okay, let's see LHS. So A into B minus C, again we are going to put the value of A, B, C in the place of A 5, in the place of B 3, in the place of C 2. So first we'll solve the bracket. We know by the board mass means bracket we have to solve first. So 3 minus 2 will come 1, 5. So 5 into 1, 5. Means RHS was coming 5, LHS is 5. So LHS is equal to RHS. This means distributive property of multiplication over subtraction is also true, right? I hope you are getting it. So this is one property that you have to memorize. So sometime if you will be given expression like this, so you can write like this. If sometime given expression like this, so you can write like this. Means again a number which are outside, you can distribute equally like this.